This is home. And our roots run as deep as the love we have for this place. Owned by the same Cincinnati company for more than 70 years. And what matters to you matters to us.
Thanks for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Adrian Whitsett, and here's a look at some of today's top stories. The three people who died in a crash that shut down part of 75 South in Grant County last night have been identified. Kentucky State Police say the driver, 23-year-old Luis Godino Rivera, 42-year-old Efrain Rivera Mancha, and 29-year-old Jonathan Contreras Rivera were pronounced dead at the scene. Three other people were also in the vehicle. They were taken to the hospital. Troopers did not release any update about their injuries. KSP says the driver hit a guardrail and rolled the vehicle multiple times. A 13-year-old girl has been charged for allegedly stabbing and killing another 13-year-old girl. Police say it happened last night on Top Ridge Place in Winton Hills. 13-year-old Nyara Givens died of a stab wound at Children's Hospital, according to police, and we are not identifying the 13-year-old charged with Givens' death due to her age. Riverside Drive is open again in the East End. Back in January, that water main break closed part of the road and sent a lot of water running into homes and left many without a place to live. All closures and detours have been lifted, according to the city of Cincinnati. And happening right now, a walk-in vaccine clinic at the Hamilton County Board of Elections in Norwood with no appointment needed. It's open Tuesday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. If you're waiting in line and the clinic runs out of doses, they'll make sure you get an appointment within a week. The number of vaccines available each day varies, but officials hope they can give out at least 400 per day. Sherry.
Well, we got some cold air coming our way and a freeze warning for areas there in purple, mostly southeast Indiana and our northern counties, and a freeze watch for the rest of us. Temperatures from 27 to 30 degrees, and that's going to be a little bit different from what we've seen in the last past couple of days. Our highs today will get into the 60s. We have breezy conditions today. Tomorrow's going to be on the chilly side with 40s, and tonight we get a little wintry mix of some rain and some snow. Nothing much to be concerned about. Tomorrow again, the highs only around 44.